Alrighty, let's get started here. Alright, so I am just gonna do some world quests for a little bit. Oh, I'm already Guardian. Actually, I haven't reset yet, so I'm gonna head out. Oh, we gotta go out here. I believe this is the last quest you need for the Dire Horn. I did a little bit last night. I thought it was just gonna be, you know, rescuing her and then feeding her, but it turns out we are done, apparently, so decided to save it for the stream. And by the time we're done with this, it might be reset time. Now I'll fly around and do whatever random quests we can get to in time. Been a little slow on AP this week. I haven't really had time to do old world world quests.
A powerful enemy near this location has proven problematic for our forces. I trust you know what must be done.
Time to smash it! Go now, maybe meeting meat.
Alright, here we go. Push forward. He's in 12 yards. I was healing, okay. I didn't read the rest of it. Have to charge these.
Blood.
No, let's not die here, though. Doesn't heal me for very much unless I'm not standing in it. All right here. I guess I was just taking way more damage than I was healing. Healing for.
Yeah.
and reach him up there? And oh, I'm supposed to reach a specific area, I was just killing stuff. Will these reset? Oh, there they go. Right.
Who you'll be wanting me to kill? Leave, small unit.
There we go. Oh, we're gonna do Tor Kali one more time. There we go. I think our dinosaur squad is complete now. We got the caravan brutosaur, direhorn, and pterodax. We got 5 minutes. Let's just head to Nashatar for the reset. See if we can catch one of the what are these are called the matriarchs during the reset. Apparently, I only need one. Apparently I killed another one that I needed. I don't know when. I only need 4 rares out there. Look up. I think they're rockweed shamblers from killing... Okay, I don't remember what they're called. The neutral, like, rock elemental guys that are out there. I think it's each time you kill one, it has a chance to spawn the rare there. And the other ones, the matriarch just spawns. Oh, the pack father, you have to kill the... Pack Mother, and the Tide Mistress, I have no idea. We can look her up. Lethsyndra. Oh, so there's 4 eggs in the area that you have to click on. Might be something we can do.
And which lower do you bargain with?
Oh no, this one's gonna expire before we can finish it, I think. I was expecting... forgot about this one yesterday. Forgot to do it before I logged off. See if we can get it.
I've got a bad feeling about this. Be careful!
I'm not the only one here trying to get it done quick. Let's go back up, but we'll... oh, there's only one here. I thought I saw two health bars. Yeah, this is gonna be close. I still don't know for sure if you get a grace period if you're already in the, the world quest area. I guess we'll find out. Okay, let me get some of these. Right, there we go. I think we take three of them. There's a matriarch up. We might be a little late getting there.
To the abyss with you.
I think I was gonna aggro that thing. We got Naga commanders. More interested in a matriarch, though. Pretty sure they're all over here. Maybe they're not. Oh yeah, there she is. I think this is the one that I missed when I was camping one day. Alright, let's go do a commander. I'm not sure if we're gonna make it to the last one. I'm just gonna go figure my quests. Yeah. Sure that you don't get the mana pearl buff from these anymore. I don't know if it was meant to be a random chance before or what, but I haven't gotten one the last few times I've killed commanders. Maybe you not get it with War Mode on? I don't know. I don't think I have any summon items for rares out here. God, it took me forever to find where this one was before. Is the cave under here? Oh yeah, it is. Oh, that was a carp. I was thinking help seed wherever they are. If you can fish. Alright, I guess we'll... all the, daily quests are pretty quick today.
If there's one thing I've learned about dealing with Naga, it's that you have to strike decisively. Let's get to it.
Perish, Landwalker! Thank you.
Where's up at 50? I was not here, is it? No, it's not. Where's 50? Oh, it's Kelpolo. Trying to get there. We have the stuff to make that. Need fish oil, it's easy enough. I'll keep those since those are for a world quest that comes up pretty regularly. I'll go break down some of the old fish. Once we're done here anyway. One where we use explode, it must be. Alright. Probably fit a wind up in on each of them. Be a better way to do it.
Zones on your map.
Apparently I should have decoyed. Try one more time here. 8:46. Right now we shouldn't have to decoy, I hope. Oh my god, okay. We might have had to. We'll win anyway though. Oh. Oh, never mind, we lost. Well, let's go me right now. Go get the crate and then come back. We might miss the crate. I thought I was gonna have more time. Where's 6:47? Actually, miss it? No, there it is. This time we'll decoy, I guess. Oh god, my mic has been muted. I don't know for how long. I don't know how I keep muting my microphone. Did I? Hold on. Did I accidentally bind another hotkey to it or something? I swear I didn't press the mute button on purpose for anything. No, it's still just F10. That's so weird. I don't know. But anyway, I'll be back in about 10 minutes. Alright, back just in time to see that the pack mothers, I was gonna fly out here just in case the pack father spawns. Should get there in time, 30 seconds ago. Well, maybe not, I don't know if the pack mother had her health buffed with all the other ones. You spawn the person that announced the pack mother didn't announce anything.
It seems as if this Murloc knows you. Perhaps he could be of assistance.
Never again will my people forsake aid in times of need. Thank you. An unseen will commands the Makrura of Kalmathir. Do what you must in order to reveal and destroy it.
Welcome, land dweller.
Thank you.
Did we make this one angry too? What is it doing? I don't think we did. No, we're good. Spawn in a Ronu, we'll head over that way. Oh man, oops. These drop the meat? Oh, they do.
Everything going well?
Thank you.
There we go.
You're a sight for sore eyes.
So many herbs out here lately. Let's see if the lasher soil is up. Need to remember to log on my shaman and make some more flasks. Use them all up on Tuesday. Oh my god, I'm not doing a very good job of waking up.
You seem restless, Landwalker. Allow your family to provide some entertainment. Thank you. By culling weakness from my ranks, you only make my kingdom stronger.
Was it here, I think? Always forget not to fly on the top. Got an easy one. One more, and then we'll go make some fish oil. Oh, I might try to see where are these eggs for this rare? Must be by this pool, I think. Oh yeah. See if you can find the eggs. I don't know how hard they are to spot. Is there a picture of them? Oh, so it's just those eggs, like, from the world quest? Okay. Shouldn't be too hard. I mean, he has coordinates for him. I guess we'll use the coordinates. 6622. Should be, like, right in here. Oh, here we go. Oh, I see. They got little 6523 over by this. Like right on this marker, wasn't it? Oh, there we go. Something's attacking me. In the middle here. This is the third and the fourth egg. Oh, here we go. Fifth egg is 6524. I feel like I already did this one. Is there like another level up here? I don't think so. Like the last one. There we go. Oh, no, she's right there, so she's in the cave. Let's see. Left. Syndra. 65. People a minute or so to get here. There we go. All right. Oh, we got a quest right here. Miss any other giant blue exclamation marks? I don't think so. Yours. I do not have mana pearls anyway. Oh, I think we can buy the pets. I think the pet's 115. Pet or the toy. I think this is lasting now than the cooking quest. I have to go to the bank for that. Yes. Right. Oh, there's a skirmisher. Oh, it's already dead. It's not the one that I needed anyway. Oh, let's go do the summon, I guess, and then we'll turn everything in.
Is being held for your benefit after all. It will teach you the price for defying me.
Taste your blood, Lex Walker!
Make this a bit more interesting.
Got some supplies for you. Pick them up from the drop.
Got and supplies. I guess we'll check over here. Oh, yep, there it is.
Jara has chosen me. I will slay you in her name.
Yeah, we'll help fight this. Anyway, now I think we can go turn all this in. Nothing else happens. Next is going to be the PvP event.
can I be of help? Never give up.
You waiting for a welcome mat?
That's right, that's by the 150 mana pearl thing as well. Oh god, it's way out there, alright. we'll go do that too. I'm gonna do the fish oil first. Nope, it's this guy. There we go. I already bought the pet. Wait, we already bought all this stuff? Apparently I'm going crazy. I thought we bought the mount first. Oh no, we bought these because the mount needed exalted, that's right. Okay, so I have to look, double check and make sure there's nothing else that needs mana pearls, then I think we can start upgrading the benthic gear. Let's go get some fish oil. I have the most of this. This must be fish oil. Like a bunch. Have it in the bank.
Do you want something?
Okay. Alright, there's that all done. Go to our bodyguard quest. Let me auction those extra 4 food on here.
Have anything that would scare you, shell needs to be at least 2 centuries old. If you find anything exotic, bring it.
closes it. Cool. Alright, let's back. Switch over to my Rogan. Take all these lockboxes out of the mail too. I think that'll probably do it for me for this morning, but I'll be back later to double check the time. He's in a town with a mailbox.
The Horde's selfless leadership in the war against the Legion has left our ranks to have authorized the building of an embassy in Orgrimmar. From it, we will win others to our cause.
All those lockboxes. Alright, that's going to do it for me for now, but I will be back in about 4 hours at 3 p.m. Central Time. I'll probably try to get Time Walking done, and if there's time, I'll finish up Mechagon Dailies on stream. And if there's still time after that, we can always grind AP. So, yeah, but I think that's everything. So thank you all for stopping by, and I will see you all in, what, 4 hours?